Welcome back, mortals. Let us continue
Mayura,
playing.
You have done all your good. Rest now and be safe.
Mahabalasura has brought war upon the mystics, his own people.
It was inevitable. He tried to lead them, but his arrogance took him too far.
Raji must be careful. He may still have supporters amongst them.
As you say, it is war. And in war, all things are possible.
Beware, Raji. These creatures are bred for quickness and stealth.
Fucking ninjas, bro.
So war. In another circumstance, that might please you, Durga, goddess of war.
But not these. These are demons.
Jumped off by mistake.
Trust these mystics, or their chief. Mahabalasura was one of them once. They have been separated from humanity for far too long.
The mystics are a part of Lord Shiva's balance in the world. The humans are weakened, and the demons strong. A balance must be restored.
Where is she jumping, bro?
Surely now Lord Shiva must act. Look at the damage Mahabalasura has caused and may yet cause.
What makes you think Shiva does not act? What do you mean, Lord Raji, when she was most evil? Why do you think that her brother Guru was the one to be taken?
What the fuck? What happened? Where do I go now? Not there. Apparently. Jump to this tree. Skibidi-bida.
That is a demon battle totem, a foul thing, which summons a multitude of creatures. Raji must beware.
So that's how it works. So I can do this. Okay, this is not so lightning. Big stab. Should I destroy this or what? So if I select the this one and this one, hey, how do I dodge that? Thank you. I'm going to die if I take a hit. What the fuck is he doing? Holy shit, he's aiming. Should have eat. I pressed eat. It's too late. I'm changing my weapon, but bro, the fucking monkey, bro.
Ding. Ma Durga is with me.
Fucking ninjas, bro. I need to deal with these ninjas first. Ninjas are fucking annoying. I'm about to die. Wew.
You will not keep me from Golu.
Pozo. The fuck?
will not be separated. He stays with me. We will face together whatever is to come.
You spoke of Lord Shiva acting. This is his shrine. It is no coincidence that Raji finds herself here.
Time will tell.
Dig stab. Go now. Just I think I jumped in the wrong place. My dad. Now I'm dead. Fucking, am I stupid or what? I'm going here instead of here. I'm actually blind. Ah! I thought she would survive the fall. Oh, anyway. Got a shivling, a giant shivling.
Lord Shiva, Mahadev, was it you who summoned me to this place? How may I stop this war and save my brother? Mahadev, I will find my way.
Element of ice. Bro. Get the fuck out of here. Big stab. Get the fuck out of here. Big stab. Fuck out of here.
The other child, her brother, he has spent much time with Mahabalasura. I cannot see his plan for the boy.
He is a twisted creature. He will use Goli to defeat Rajiv, to use her love against her. She must be careful.
Thank you. very cool. Ice, ice, baby.
Words mean.
Oh, story time. I love these.
It is the birth of Biplar, an aspect of Lord Shiva. When Biplar was just a young boy, his father Dadichi gave his own bones in sacrifice to the Devas to defeat the Asuras. Biplar asked the Devas why his family should suffer such bad fortune, and they told him it was simply due to the alignment of the planet. Biplar was furious at this fate and cursed Shani of the ringed planet, whose celestial home started to fall from the sky. The Devas interceded, pleading for mercy on Shani for Biplar to lift the curse. Biplar agreed on the condition that Shani's position would no longer bring trouble on anyone of less than 16 years old.
Wow.
This is the marriage of Shiva to Sati, which angered Sati's father, Daksha, greatly. Daksha snubbed the girl and insulted Shiva in public. Sati was unable to bear it and threw herself into the sacrificial fire. Shiva fell into a great rage and pulled a lock of hair from his brow, lashing the ground with it. And there sprang up Veerabhadra, fierce warrior of Shiva, who destroyed Daksha and extinguished his fire. Even I could not stop him. Birth of Ashwatthama, gifted to his father Drona after many, many years of penance, born with a magical gem in his forehead that made him a mighty warrior. After Drona was killed through trickery, Ashwatthama issued a challenge to Arjuna. Both warriors used mantras to create mighty world-destroying weapons. Arjuna was wise and withheld his weapon, but Ashwatthama did not, instead directing it at Uttara, Arjuna's daughter-in-law, utterly destroying the lineage of the Pandavas. For that action, Krishna cursed Ashwatthama and cut the gem from his forehead. For thousands of years, he roamed the forests of the world with blood and pus oozing from his injury. It is rumored he walks there still. There was a time when I was to take from upon the earth as Rama. Lord Shiva was greatly pleased and wished to travel with my avatar in my journey to aid me. But Parvati begged him to stay with her. There was a devoted king, Kesari, of the monkey people, who prayed to Shiva for a child. And so, as a means to assist me, and as boon to Kesari, Shiva was born as Kesari's son and became Hanuman, who was helper to my Rama.
Wow, amazing. I love these stories.
The mystic homes, they burn.
Golu, oh no.
You are surely too clever to have been hurt. You must be safe. I pray that you're safe.
Did that guy just fall down? Bro, what the fuck is this? What the fuck is this?
This will be difficult for her to see, I think. War is not pretty.
It is destruction and death.
What the fuck? Is my screen flickering or what the hell is this? Thank you.
these poor people. Why could I not come sooner? I could have saved them. What monstrous person did this?
Big stab.
How could this be allowed to happen? Who made this slaughter? Show yourself, coward! I will not let you kill any more of the innocent!
Mahabalasura is capable of.
I am sorry, Raji.
Her quest is no longer just for her brother, but for all who suffer this evil.
Bruh. Is it just me or is my screen flashing like crazy?
The entire village of the Mystics was under threat. This conqueror would stop at nothing.
destroy centuries of history and learning. The mystic chieftain was forced to give up the scroll he had kept secret for so long.
Mystics will not survive Mahabalasura's attack for long. She must be swift.
The ice attack is so good for these guys. So I guess for different enemies, different weapons and different types of attack.
Let her summon these stones.
How can she face the night?
Okay.
I shall snap you to pieces and swallow your skin.
Swallow your skin.
How can she face the Naga? He is a demigod.
This is not her foe. This is the guardian of the land of the mystics. He's enraged by the corruption, by the taint of this invasion. She must win his trust.
The Shank! Maybe it can calm this guardian.
Bruh. Oh no. I was too impatient, I guess. Too greedy. It has to be done one at a time, it seems.
You have slain the mystics.
Bro, look away, what the fuck? What's wrong with this guy? Look away! I can't move. Oh my god, I can't move. It feels like he's looking at me. I guess I could have gone right there. Let's not risk it now. Oh. Oh shit. I might just risk it. Please, 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 please. Oh, I made it. Monka S. Monka Giga. Right under your hood. In your neighborhood.
The chieftain's life was in peril. Then Raji stepped forward and finally faced her foe. She struck the invader, but his answering blow wounded her and threw her to the ground. Her foe was shocked. Raji had hurt him. That should have been impossible. Golu saw his chance, and he ran to his sister as their enemy disappeared. Raji was near death. But here she was among the mystics, most knowledgeable practitioners of magic. If they could not save her, then no one could. Finally, she was with Golu. But this could not last.
Whew!
Should be wielded by a god, not a street performer. Who is she? A performer? And nothing. Who lost her brother? She will fail.
Nothing.
The world will fall. It should not be on her shoulders. She will fail. She lost Golu once. How can she hope to protect him now?
Didi? You lost me before, Didi.
I don't know if you can save me.
Please don't lose me again.
There's no time. Please, sister. I need you.
Raji.
Please. I hope you can
find me. Do you mind me?
If only you try.
Bruh. I think I'm done. Thank you for watching. See you in the next episode.